Hello guys, a very warm welcome back to our channel. In previous video, we have discussed about the family Fabaceae. In this video, we are going to discuss about family Solanaceae. So guys, this is about Solanaceae family. So commonly it is also known as a potato family. So stem should be herbaceous, aerial, which is meant by aerial is nothing but present at aerial part. So erect, a cylindrical branched underground in potato. So this is about the stem part in Solanaceae. So guys, about inflorescence, it is a solitary type, axillary and cymose. So flower should be bract or e-bracket, may be present or may not be present, means a bract may present or not present, depend upon the flower species wise. So guys, actinomorphic. In last video I have told you about zygomorphic is a radial symmetry, but it is not. Zygomorphic is a bilateral symmetry, actinomorphic is a radial symmetry. So flower is a bisexual, a pentamerous, which means consists of five floral appendages. So hypogynous, which means superior ovary, presence of superior ovary. So calyx is a volvate venation, gameocephalous. Gameocephalous means a fusion of the gamete. Fusion of a calyx are said to be a gameocephalous. So guys, this is about the calyx part. And corolla, so corolla is also valvate venation, it shows a valvate venation. So here it is, and it is a gameopetalous. So gameopetalous is nothing but a fusion of a petals, which is nothing but fusion of corolla. So andrewsium consists of five stamens. So guys, epipetalous, I have told you the differences between epipetalous and epiphyllous. So all that part in the earlier videos, if you are not went through that video, please have a look once that. So guys, gynoecium is a bicarpellary, bilocular, a superior and syncarpus. Syncarpus is nothing but a fusion, fused gynoecium. So fruit is a berry or a capsule type. Seed may be, seeds are present many. And endospermic seed is an unique character for this Solanaceae. So what is meant by endospermic? I have told you earlier, and once again I am repeating here. So if an embryo is, if an embryo utilizes the total endosperm, so it is said to be a non-endospermic fruit, non-endospermic seed. If it is not consumed, then we can say it is an endospermic. So that is about endospermic. So this is the floral formula. Have a look here. So it may be bracteate or e-bracteate. It is represented like this. So it is a radial symmetry, which is a actinomorphic. So it is represented like plus symbol. So it is a bisexual. Calyx are five are fused. Corolla five are fused. Andrewsium also fused. So this symbol indicates. So andrewsium upon touches or to the corolla is represented like this. So gynoecium is superior. Two brackets is nothing but a fused gametes is said to be like that. So these are the examples which are given below part is nothing but the examples. So food parts are potato, tomato, brinjal, and spices are chili, medicinal are belladonna, ashwagandha, fumigrate or tobacco, ornamental or petunia. So these are the few examples for this concept. So guys, have a look here about a floral diagram, so you may get a clear idea. So basis on these all characters, so this is drawn like this. So this is the position of the mother axis, you all know. So have a look here gynoecium is present in the center, so which is a bicarpus and superior ovary, which there is a two gynoecium which are in fused condition. So andrewsium or five are fused. Gynoecium part is this, which is a red indicated and in a red symbol. So it is to be a gynoecium part, and where the calyx are fused, five are fused, and corolla also get fused. So it is a bisexual flower normally. So this is all about today's video guys. If you like the video, please like, share and do subscribe guys. See you in the next video.